Well, starting today, updated COVID-19 vaccines are available. State health leaders recommend the vaccine for anyone 6 months and older, and vaccines are available through the CDC's Bridge program. A link to schedule your appointment is on our website, WJTV.com.